This is a fossil blastoid I found in Carboniferous rock. These are only found between below the Permian. They went extinct in the Permian mass extinction event. Why are these not? These are echinoderms. Why are they not found above that line with starfish and sea urchins and crinoids? Creationists have no explanation for this.